This is Talon Razor Claws. We are back in modded Ark. And we are heading to a place so we can build a base. While we're at it, we're going to attempt to get some experience points on our Arizino there. He's not so slow. Too slow, weak, and yeah, he should be much faster, much more dangerous. Now he's out of stamina. There we go. Give him some speed and some stamina. Should be a decent spot up around here someplace. Out of the way. Not the best at turning radiuses. Scenery. Isn't that some nice scenery right there? And that. Go airborne so we can get a better look at the area. Dangerous. Oh, another place to find otters. Yeah, it's inside the damn rock. I flew over here for nothing. All right. We are going to pick a nice nice spot right over here someplace. Suppose we could build it right there. Looks fairly flat. Come on, take off. That's gonna hurt. Good build right there where that tree was. Somebody's mad. Now what we gotta do is figure out what we did with the go-kart. Actually, this right here is a nice spot. Right? Right here. Yeah, we're gonna build right here. First thing we need to do is get some material real quick. Then we are going to need, let's see, what does it take to build? Foundation, stone, thatch, and wood. Okay, so our goal is to stone, thatch, and wood. This is a good way to do it. I'm going to be dumb enough to mess with me. Structure, foundations, let's make build it 45 to start with. Some more building materials. Wow. I'm gonna be quick over here. That's okay. It'll grow back. Quickly. Very quickly. It's there. You take it. Run over here. Yeah. Try that again without accidentally flying away. Trade. I'm gonna need some. These walls. I don't know. I need 50 of those. All right, let's see. One, two, seven, eight, nine, ten. Wow. Oops. One of them days. Always. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, while we were gone, we had a little bit of trouble. Take care of it, though. All right. So. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. All right, now we have the same. What the hell? Didn't go well for him. Good work. All right, now as I say, we found the metal, so our door's gonna go. And back here, and two, and again, I'm ready. All right, we'll have to fix the door later. But for now, let's go back to what we're doing. Let's go there. Now, of course, you know, I'm not gonna go one high. Structures, doors, walls, doors, three, four, five, okay, I need more walls, three, five more at the moment, which we're going to need. Six doors. Oh, great. Okay, it's really dark here. There we go. Now, I'm gonna have to get ceiling up there. Bird. There's a stimulant. Nope, guess you're gonna die. Just wasted all my stimulant darts on him. Always remember to make sure you got the right ammo. Alright. We're going to need some healings. And we got a 21. We need a stone, it looks like. That should be good. Drop. Doors. It's nothing now. These. Just so we can get an idea what it's going to look like. Zero. good for now. All right. Got some supplies built up here. I'll get it fixed in a minute. Let's see, 0. What the heck? Get rid of that here. I guess we can get rid of that. How are you doing? We need 1, 2, 3. There we go. Let's switch something around here. Heard about those afterwards. Donations. Bean. Okay. Walls here. Walls here. Oops. Grab those. No, I need more, but that'll do for now. Feet. Go there for now. All right. Cooperate here. There we go. Oops, somebody made a mistake. Mistakes keep on coming. All right. Yeah. Oh. Perfect. That's it. All right, jump up here. Put that there. Might need more of these, I'm not sure yet. but we are going to need some more. Yep. All right. And we're going to need some. Stylish looking fences. There were 20 of those. Wait. Up here. 9. If you're wondering about these, I'm sure are driving people crazy. There you go, I just gotta go around and switch them all. Done deal. When that happens. Nope. Yeah. 8. I was wondering when I was going to fall into that. Three more. Grab those and there we go. That's up here. We need more walls, definitely. Well, I guess I could make it a 3-wide roof. Yeah, make it 3-wide. Or I could go up another one and make another level. That's possible. We'll see. For now, put these three in place. Here. crap out of my way. What else we got? Anything else ready? I need some more walls. Yeah, that looks good. We need some crystal. We are going to make glass. I need some metal ingots. I think we're sitting over here producing the hell out of them. Crystals. All right, zero. Up there. For that. That spot there. Put them up here. And boom, 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 boom. No. Perfect. Now I can put of course, I'm not going to be doing that the whole time, so like that. Okay. Put that there. Put that there. Okay. Here. Nine. Nice windows. I'll be very careful not to pick them in the same spot they're already in. We'll break. Come on. Who makes a jump to different ones like that? There we go. Always got to be difficult. Right. Right there. You go there. There. That up. Some more of these. Alright. Nice. Oh. Just to make sure I got plenty. No. Eight. Okay. Here. 9. Thing left is those items and getting up on the roof to do that. Oh. And we got to do the upper level, which means, of course, we're going to have to make more railings. Then we'll have to make a few more doors. We're going to need more ceilings, too. Alright. Let's see. Ceilings. Go with 50 ceilings for now. And oh, out of these. That's good. Okay. Used our weird bird there to get us up here. Doors the same way. Up in here. These. These. Oh. Nope. All done with that. Always gotta be something, right? Getting there slowly. That is good enough for now. All right, this is Telling Razor Claws, and please like, subscribe, and share. We will finish up the house tomorrow. And have a wonderful day. Telling out.